class, grade 4 pupils, will be reading from our textbook today. So get your English textbook and turn to page 199. Page 199. The elephants. The elephants. That is the topic of our passage. The elephant. So I'm going to read for you. Then you can read on your own and answer the questions that follow. The elephant is a very large gray animal with four legs, two tusks, long curved teeth, and a trunk, long nose, that it can use to pick things up. Elephants are mamas, that is, they feed their young ones with milk from their body. Elephants can be found on the continent of Africa and Asia. An elephant can reach a height of 4 meters and weigh 7,000 kg. All elephants have features that other animals do not have. They have long trunks, which are used for many purposes, particularly breathing, lifting water, and holding objects. Their teeth grow into tusks, which can serve as weapons and as tools for moving objects and for digging. Elephants' large ear flaps help to control their body temperature. Their pillar-like legs can carry their great weight. Elephants are herbivores, that is, they eat plants, and they can be found in savannas, forests, and deserts. They prefer to stay near water. Elephants can live up to 70 years in the forest. They communicate by touch, sight, smell, and sound. In the past, elephants were used in war. Today, they are often put on display in zoos and circuses. Elephants are highly recognizable and have been featured in arts, folklore, religion, literature, and popular culture. All right, so you're going to read this passage on your own again and answer the questions. Let's go to our vocabulary. Our vocabulary has been drawn from this particular passage. So you will learn the words on page 200 and use them in sentences. Make at least one sentence with each of them. For example, the word elephant. I can make a sentence saying, an elephant is a big animal. So, you learn these words, their meanings, and make sentences with at least each one of them. The first one is mama, communicate, trunk, fissure, tusk, herbivores, popular culture, savanna, zoo, recognizable. All right, thank you for listening and have a nice time. Good day.